For the first time in decades, Daiquiri Dicks will be open on May 1st, International Labor Day. Many will be closed on this traditional holiday, but you will be able to celebrate in style at this Los Muertos Beach restaurant on Sunday. Start the day with brunch. It features a fashion show by Flirts and live music. Order off the menu or sample some great specials. Bring the kids and relax while savoring a traditional parrillada, Mexican barbecue, right on the patio or the beach all afternoon and into the evening. Plus, there's a children's menu too. You will also be able to indulge your taste buds with their regular menu choices. International Workers' Day is recognized across the globe, except in the U.S., on May 1st. Since 1890, this is a time to celebrate the economic and social achievements of workers. Labor Day has its origins in the labor union movement, specifically the 8-hour workday. So spoil yourself and your family at Daiquiri Dicks, an exceptional experience.